Hi there, welcome to ICO Investor. In today's video, I'm gonna do a complete tutorial of the platform OpenSea. This is not a financial advice. This video is just for educational and entertainment purpose only. So please do your own research before investing in any cryptocurrencies out there. Please don't forget to hit the like, comment, and subscribe to watch more of such videos. All the links will be mentioned in the description box below. This is the platform OpenSea. You can access it by going to OpenSea.io. OpenSea is the world's first and largest NFT marketplace out there. For all the people who don't know what an NFT is, it basically means a non-fungible token, meaning any sort of photo, domain name, music, photography that is tokenized on a blockchain. And you can purchase and sell these NFT among different people and trade it and make a really good amount of money. So to create your own NFT on OpenSea, first thing that you need to do is connect your wallet. So when you click the icon over here, you're gonna go to the wallet section, and over here we have a list of all the wallets OpenSea is compatible with. MetaMask is the most common one, so ensure that you do have a MetaMask wallet with you. If you don't, just download the app, create an account. It's very simple and self-explanatory. And when you have an account with MetaMask, the next step would be to connect the wallet. So I'm gonna click over here. And over here, as you can see that my wallet is already connected, and I do have balance of $7.17, which is 0.0009. So to get Ethereum in your wallet, all you have to do is buy Ethereum from another platform like Binance and then transfer it to your MetaMask wallet. Once your MetaMask wallet is funded, you are fully ready to purchase, sell, and create your own NFT. To purchase an NFT, you're gonna go to the all NFTs section, and over here you're gonna see a bunch of NFTs, or if there is anything particular that you actually want to purchase, just search for that item, go to the page over here, and you're gonna see the name of the NFT along with the current price of this NFT. Currently, this is in the bundle form, so you're gonna get all of these NFT listed over here. If you want to make an offer, you can click make an offer, enter the amount that you will be willing to pay, set your offer expiration date. If the owner likes your offer, he will accept it and the NFT will be yours. Or one of the other thing that you can do is buy the NFT directly over here. So to purchase the NFT, you have to ensure the price is good, confirm the checkout, and also ensure that the gas fees you have to pay in the process, or take that into the perspective when you are cashing it out. So that's essentially how you can buy an NFT on OpenSea. To create your own NFT, all you have to do is go to this button over here that says create. Next, I'm gonna get a MetaMask notification asking me just to approve the process. So I'm gonna click sign. So first thing that you would do is add your NFT over here. So I've created this sample NFT. I just added it over here just for the purpose of this tutorial. Next, I'm gonna give a name to this NFT. So I'm gonna put that as flowerpot21. And then I can add a little description about my NFT and a little bit about the properties, levels, and stats, just to give more information about how my NFT was actually made and few features that I want the potential buyers to know. Next, we have blockchain, so I can switch either from Ethereum and Polygon. So Polygon is a gas-free blockchain, which is something I highly recommend because you save so much money on the gas fees, which you would spend it otherwise if you would do it on the Ethereum blockchain. So I'm gonna switch it to Polygon, and then I'm gonna click create. Congratulations, we just created our own NFT on OpenSea. Next thing which we want to do is sell this NFT. So I'm gonna click the button over here that says sell, and then I'm gonna enter the amount of money that I want to charge the potential buyers if they wanna purchase this NFT. So we have Polygon ETH over here, so I'm gonna put that as 0.009, which is gonna be approximately $28.18. The duration, I'm gonna set it as either 1 month, 1 days, or 3 days. You can make that changes accordingly. The service fee that they will charge you is 2.5%. Once everything looks good, create complete listing. Once that is done, your NFT will be reflected in your collections page, and that's how you can purchase and sell your own NFT on OpenSea. I'm not gonna go ahead with the transaction because I just wanted to do this for demonstration purpose only. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you did, please don't forget to hit the like, comment, and subscribe, and I shall see you guys in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.